Today I'm going to demonstrate one of my favorite articulation exercises.
Thank you.